Strike three call. That's number 10 for Liriano.
He went with a off-speed pitch on 3-2. And it just moves enough back toward the strike zone to catch the inside corner.
That's about as good as it gets. And Liriano tying his own record that he's tied for the most strikeouts for a Pirates pitcher on opening day.